The Spectral Borders of Andy Warhol. Hi, my dear friends. I will talk about Andy Warhol's unique postmodern design of shoes, which he made in 1980. In this masterpiece, Andy Warhol deconstructed the virtual signification of the artwork sites. Warhol made three postmodern movements in the semiotic relations between the shoes. He revealed to the musical harmony principle between the shoes and their hyper colors. In the same time, he made another reverse movement when he created a new sense in the inner world of his viewer, that we feel that each one of these shoes has its own and isolated world. Therefore, we can see a hidden, static, and soft conflict between the shoes. And we can recognize its feminine dream signs, which interacted with the poetic world of unconsciousness. Warhol also made a poetic postmodern irony when he put the signs of shoes in an open field, and they remind me of the fantastic space images and the cognitive imaginations of the planets because of Andy Warhol's postmodern spectral borders, that we can imagine other metaphoric shoes between the fantastic area of his borders. Dr. Muhammad Samir Abdissalam, I am a critic and I love avant-garde art and postmodern art. Thank you. If you like this, please subscribe.